As someone who spends a lot of time fighting the shady areas of her garden, which is pretty much half of it, I do also spend a lot of time thinking about containers and how I might be able to use them to grow more flowers in the sun. So, with that in mind, I thought it might be helpful to share how we break down a whole wine barrel to use it to its best potential. Good luck!